Hey guys, welcome to All-Star Tower Defense. As you see, on my team, including two contraband, we are doing Dragon Ball only units. So he brought cooler or metal cooler, and you know what? Just say what you have bring.
I brought your Skeleton Artist, Goku Alternative, I think that's what he said. Yeah, Bulma and Gohan's the guy. I don't have Gohan's happen yet, but I'm very
and
close.
I brought Broly, Vegeta, and God Black Fusion, aka God Zamazu. Also, my two contraband, Blackbeard, because of course we need to slow or we will die at 40. And Jeff, because if we don't have money, we cannot even max out Vegu or Broly. And not even touch our God Black. So I think let's go now.
Okay. You mean three counterpart units. Contraband.
Alright, let's head over to Infinite.
I might change my... No, I'm just gonna keep my go on. Okay, let's go.
Alright, let's go.
I think with the bike, did you change the back wheel to a 3? Because it makes no sense a 2-wheeler just standing up by itself.
Yeah.
They should fix that.
Yeah, but is it me or this map feels so small? Oh yeah, also
yeah,
we're gonna do extreme.
Does. Oh god, I accidentally placed my code in the wrong place.
You have metal, so okay, when you can, place down metal freezer.
Look where I placed him.
Remember, the first time I used Broly, I placed him, like, here because I wanted him to defend, and I could not sell him. So it was the worst placement possible for him.
Place him right here beside
no,
this
No, he's,
tree.
Like, right here. Perfect.
No, right here, because he hits mostly the whole map when you place him right here.
No, but he also... But if you place him, like, also, like, right here, where I'm here... He also hits the full map. Also, skip. Auto skip.
Okay. Dude, my voice sounds so squeaky today.
What?
My voice sounds so squeaky.
Okay.
I do not know why.
But I'm first gonna go for Broly, and then I'm gonna... But right now, I'm not sure what happened, but defending got so much harder. I don't know why.
Here we go, not my coolest person in the right place. No, it's not really got harder, it's just
so
really...
So you got 136 with blue eye. Not bad.
I just put blue eye or in him.
I put mine on a Broly, so he can hit more.
Yeah. Put him beside this tree.
I got it, I got it. Yes, I know.
Right.
You only upgraded your, You're Jeff once? I already have him on 3K per wave. And now 6K.
So?
Oh, that's why.
That's why.
So you got that's, your...
That's where you should place him, okay?
Okay.
But
also powerful.
Yeah, right there. This is where you should place your Broly, okay?
Yeah, okay. If you sell your Gohan, then I can already place him down, so I make no mistakes.
Place him before you make mistakes. Because I know you sometimes.
Perfect?
Yep.
Perfect.
Sure.
As I think I missed an upgrade, but meh. We're probably going to max out at 21.
Yeah. He looks so nice when you place him. I've never seen him placed in the game.
But just wait till his final upgrade because then he goes legendary Super Saiyan.
It changes
his model from Super Saiyan to a green super legendary Super Saiyan.
Nice. Has this ever happened to you? When you're upgrading your Bulma and you move your mouse the slightest and you hit the sell button.
That happened once and I was so angry. I was maxed already and I had to spend one more wave just to max her again.
That
That
would
was
be
not
annoying.
profits, not profits.
Yeah, non-profit.
Should I place down God Zamazu? Or you got the defending down easy.
Yeah, we got this vending. It's kind of weird way they give to Broly a grass element.
No, it's nature element. It's because he's green.
True.
He has a green. He's greeny.
He should give them poisonous. I'm joking.
You mean dark?
Yeah, dark.
Well, I mean, he isn't the dark. He isn't an evil villain. He was just
He is
angry.
evil.
What do you mean?
Oh, I thought he was evil.
He's just another Saiyan angry for, like, some. Because, like, his dad was angry about, like, the destruction of their planet.
Why does he want to kill,
And so then,
destroy
because
Earth?
his. No, it was because he works for Frieza. But basically, the dad makes like a contract with Frieza or something. And, so basically, Frieza tries to get the ore, the Dragon Balls again. And he is his new tool. And his dad, like, has this remote control thing to shock him every time he goes too angry. And he's basically a really good fighter because they weren't on this planet until they got founded by, like, some Frieza forces. And then
Oh.
he was got in a fight with our people, and that's when he lost his thing because
Fine.
he his control for shocking him, so he kept going and he couldn't stop, and yeah. And then they have a fight. Then he goes legendary Super Saiyan. Go and go Burt. Just go angry. Da 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 da. And then they turn into Gogeta Blue. And then they fight. And at the end, I don't think he is evil. Too evil. I might be wrong.
Yeah.
But it was basically because his dad is controlling him.
Why do you want to control? That makes no sense why you want to control your son.
He has like this remote control, and then it shocks him, so he can't control.
True.
So basically, he's really strong, but he also can't control it.
Yeah.
All right, I'm now maxing out my Bulma because I maxed out my Jeff already.
I've near maxed out my bomb. There we go. Jeff maxed out.
Boom, boom, boom. All right, and max, both maxed. All right, now I'm gonna upgrade my.
Nearly for me.
Now I just need 10 million for legendary transformation.
Nice. There we go. Now I maxed out.
Now at wave 50, you will see me going so angry that I'm gonna unlock a new form.
See, Jesus, I'm back off today.
My first goal was to max out Broly, and then all my rest cash is gonna go into Vegeta. And if somehow I even manage to max 8, then I'm gonna go all
Yeah.
for God.
Gold Black Fusion?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I have him as well. I should have brought him.
I did. I did. I
His
did.
ability is kind of broken.
Kinda, but you need to damage the thing to 50% before you use the skill, or else it won't work.
Yeah.
But yeah, that's basically OP because it also counts as damage for your damage bar.
Yeah.
All right, where's our cooler chain? All right.
There it is. I see a blue line now. There we go.
All
I'm not
right.
gonna place my Gohan because
I'm now almost at 2 million. And I still need 8 million.
it's better placing your Gohan early.
Just so you know, I'm putting down my Vegeta's next to the big hill where you usually place Obito.
Yeah, I usually place them back here, right here.
I put them like here. I put them here.
Oh. Bro, look at Gohard.
No, let's put attack effects on.
Yeah, that's
Yeah,
it.
see, he gets 60 damage per wave, 60k.
6K.
Yeah, six. No, 60k, not six.
Do you think
How much does he
Pillar's Struggle
cost?
should be?
How much does he
Gohan,
cost?
right? Oh, no, I mean, Pillar's Struggle should be way bigger because of his Pocky Pack.
The most expensive. He's the most ex second expensive unit, I think. The first one being the Kurama. Also, what level is your Star Pass? Did you get the
Oh,
Star Pass?
it's sexy.
Did you get the at least the GRR4?
Yeah. Is
What
that
about?
the 6-star?
Yeah, that's a 6-star.
Yeah, I got it. I'm at level 63 in Banner.
Six on 63. Just so you know, you have like 2 days left.
Yeah. I don't really. It's impossible to get to 7-star anyway. So I was only going to get Nocturnal as
You're probably
well.
gonna get to like 80 if you're gonna be full grinding this.
No, I'm not. Here, after this, you want to do some a story in next I can do familiar planet.
Sure, but you can
Okay.
solo. All right.
Yeah, I'm
Well,
going to
first let's
solo.
focus on this.
Yeah. Man, what happened to your damage? What? He's so cheap, but is his fine? How much is his final upgrade?
Who?
Broly's.
Broly?
Yeah.
10 million.
Jeez. How much are
Bro,
you at right now?
you said he was cheap.
Didn't realize he was 10 million.
He has a few like upgrades that are like 500k, and then he has the big upgrade, final upgrade to his legendary form, and then he also gets 24
Oh.
million damage. But also 16 and plus 55 range.
Oh.
I'm basically halfway there.
Nice. There we go.
But last time I tried only using Broly
What wave did
and
you get to?
I got to like wave like 80.
Not that bad.
Just with one Broly. 16 SBA though.
Yeah. If you had buff and all that, it would be good.
You
I'm
but you
missing
Brian
my.
buff, right?
Yeah.
They should make like a Whis. Basically, as soon as you buff him, Whis will increase the damage. Like another buff unit, but instead he gets max buff as soon as you use him.
Yeah. You
Whis.
wanna place? Should I place my buff now?
Yeah, start buffing. Start buffing.
Yeah, I'm just gonna place all my units first.
Yeah, place down your units so you at least have some.
I made the
3
prayer
million,
owl.
3 million
I just put
away.
the,
Oh, yeah.
I put the prayer owl in this person.
You put the prey
Just.
eye for Goku Super Saiyan 4.
Yeah. Bloody hell, let me sell
I
this
have
one.
his I have a all the featured units for the first Gohan banner except Gohan. I have Ace, I also have Vegu.
That must be annoying.
Yeah. 2 million away.
There we go. There we go, another Gohan maxed out. Oh, I was pressing the wrong button.
I dare you to look at his attack Broly's attack animation when he sure. when they're in range, at least.
My face has been on high the whole time. I didn't turn mine off.
Okay, but I see no effects. I see no effects. It's just cooler.
Yeah, it's just cooler than all the work. That's what coolers are seeing.
I'm basically like 1 million away now.
You know they're actually not going to nerf Cooler because
yeah, I know. The news is now they're not because of backlash.
What does backlash mean?
Basically, like, what if that like basically hate? Yeah, like hate back.
Basically,
if they like make a decision, then if everyone starts arguing, that's backlash or something.
Oh, I never knew that word. I learned a new word today.
Dun, 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 dun.
You might want to play slow.
I'm one wave away, basically.
From placing maxing out Broly.
As soon as I max him, you can start buffing.
Okay.
Alright, wave clear. Ready? Now this is the model.
Whoa.
That's his legendary.
Does he mostly take up all the range?
He takes up 133. So here, all the way till here.
Ultra here is a good place.
And then he gets all the way to also here.
Ultra here is that was good placement area.
And he does 29 million. Without buff, I think. Yeah, without buff.
Yeah, I'll start buffing. I'm just saying, it's not going to be infinite buff, but that comes in buff.
That's fine.
Alright,
now I'm placing down my Vegus.
Will it reach my... Yeah, I'll reach them. Okay, place them before I start buffing. I'll buff when...
Alright, now I'm just... In two more waves, I have my first Vegu maxed. Or Vegeta.
Place all eight of them just in case.
Alright, I'll also place down... I'm only gonna max four anyway, so... Because it's impossible to max any more about that.
The game went very quiet.
Oh, there we go!
Yeah, it's so cool.
It's basically...
It doesn't really like the game that much.
Yeah.
But
and we also now got Vegu Blue Evolved.
How much damage does he do?
3 million. Right now he's doing 3 million. Without buff, he's doing 3 million.
That's 3 million?
Yeah, I'm now 2 million. Actually, it was with buff. With
buff. No, that's 29 million.
That's 6 million. It's at 6 million. Almost 7 million per 10 seconds. So basically, he's like a more automatic Broly.
It's 94 million damage with buff.
Oh, Broly? Oh, yeah. I think he's... When he buffs, actually, I want to see his damage. So at 29. Oh, buff. 94 million.
Gohan does 6 million with buff.
Nice. Mine does 94 million. And I maxed out my second Vegu.
Nice. Is he cheap?
He's only like 1,500,000. Like 1.7 million, basically.
That's cheap.
Yeah.
He's roughly like the price of a Gohan 6-star.
Yeah. Maybe you should start upgrading a few Goku alternates.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I was just upgrading my Gohan's because he gets damage per wave, so...
Yeah. On his final upgrade, does he?
There's a big volcano explosion.
A big volcano explosion? What?
Yeah. Turn on your... It doesn't really like the game that much.
Yeah, no, it does not.
Maybe it's just our PCs are good or not the bee.
But
read
what
the prompt.
Does what is the difference from high, medium, and low attack effects?
Medium doesn't show as many. You know, when they attack, sometimes they wouldn't show it. But with low, it would maybe only show maybe one or two.
Okay, and now we're starting to kind of get pushed. Oh my god, I forgot about slow. I have no money.
Slow.
I have no slow. I can't afford slow. Okay, now I can.
That's what Mushroom Gohan does with buff. No,
6 million. 12 million.
Wait, I just have to wait. 1.4 million. Less than Gohan.
1.4 million?
Yeah.
Not it's what I was bad. Expecting, but...
Does he do burn? Or bleed?
No, he's just his base.
Jeez, he should do something else.
Like what?
Burn.
And what? How is he gonna burn the enemies? That's based off his potential unleashed.
Yeah, but he does a big ginormous volcano explosion.
Maybe he does bleed or something, maybe.
Yeah.
Alright, I think I placed another.
Gohan does 6 million. 96 range with
max
buff.
Oh, I can place another. Oh, yeah, I forgot one. Here.
There we go.
But imagine Blackbeard is not. You can't sell him.
Well, that'd be so annoying.
Yeah. Alright, 4 maxed.
Imagine you couldn't sell Cooler.
You can't sell Cooler?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I just mistakenly sold one of my non-max Vegus. But I can max him back.
Yeah.
But just Vegu is just holding his hands while our god is just resting normally. Just he's a free man. He's just angry.
Yeah. What the heck?
One more wave and then, yeah, alright, we're doing good, still.
Man has
is it me or the enemies are not getting slowed? I really need the orb, maybe that's why.
Yeah, the orb is hard to get, but.
Yeah, I couldn't get him. I couldn't get it, I mean, sorry.
There we go, 4. Four of them max out of my 8. Yeah, I'm gonna get something to eat real quick, like a Kit Kat.
Alright.
Here,
oh, you maxed. Alright, well, we'll keep doing this. Well, we are one wave until another Max Vegeta. We are actually kind of getting pushed. Oh my god. We need more slow. Man, we need more slow. We have, this. Bro, we need more slow. These enemies are going so fast.
Yeah.
Alright, come on. Delete them. Come on. Broly. Broly. I said Broly. Bro. Thanos snap them. What are
Broly,
they?
Broly, do something.
Broly, do something. You have 94 million. Okay, we're good now. He just did it. Good job, yeah. Broly. Good job. Keep doing it.
Wait, you just keep skipping because we have a full auto.
Yeah, stop. Stop auto now. Stop auto.
Okay. Why do we? What's the point? My auto's already turned off.
All right, come on, delete them. Delete them. Delete them. I said delete them, please. Delete them, quick. Delete them. Dude, delete them. Come on, delete them.
Yes, bro.
Bro, look how fast they're going. Look how fast they're going. Oh yes.
Yes. You hear the crack of my Kit Kat?
Yes, yes, yes.
Here.
Oh.
Did you hear it?
No, I did not. That's fine. Come on, again, Broly, again. 54 million? Oh. Actually, now you should be able to do everything.
Go.
All right, now manual skip. We maybe next time need to bring 216 times slow, because I don't have a feeling we can. Not everything is getting slow. That's why we're losing.
Well, we've got coolers.
But the coolers are basically like butter now. They just, the enemies will go right through it. It's butter. It makes the knife.
What?
It makes it dirty. With butter. Basically. So, like, it's not just. All Metal Freezer is doing is just making the enemies just die. What is not making us die quicker? Basically. Final Bomblosion. Imagine Vegeta Blue had a skill.
Yeah.
Just like Final Flash or something. I don't know. Bro, we have like 200 million! Oh god. Oh, never mind. We just got like hit by a Broly. Oh, there we go. There we go. Where we go? 79 and 80 are the hard kind of waves. Oh god, yeah. Broly is like that one unit you always use, but sometimes it doesn't work.
Yeah. Oh, we're dead.
Like, oh, yeah, maybe. Nope. Maybe, no. Broly, do something. I said Broly. Okay, he's at 94 million now. Come on, delete them. Delete them. Okay, he's back to his bad. He's back nice. He's back to going Super Saiyan at 29 million. I have now. I just need one more wave and I have my final Vegu maxed.
Nice.
I did not bring a time stop or something. Because there's no time stop units in the Dragon Ball. So. Oh my god! Bro, we're gonna die! We're gonna die! Slow. Hi. Oh my god, that guy was going so fast. Bro, look at how fast these are going, even with slow. Bro, we're about to die. Oh my god, bro. God, bro. Okay, so you slowed. Oh my god, bro. Bro, we're about to die. Bro, say goodbye. Say goodnight. Say goodnight.
Goodbye.
Auto. Now just auto. Full auto.
Okay.
We're about to die. Come on. Oh god, no. Now we're dead. Alright, let's see how much XP we got.
Jeez!
This is why Extreme is so good for XP. Alright. Now, 52 million! I mean, 52 billion! Alright, that was a good run. Alright, that was a good run. See you guys!